Hey everybody, Football7 here and welcome back to the channel. We got that Team of the Week 10 prediction and it's starting to look kind of good. It's looking kind of good. Hey, they took Kante away? Why did they take Kante away? Because I've seen a lot of people with Kante on their teams. Let's see. And they had such a very, very, very beautiful image for Kante. I liked his dynamic. But let's start with this. Yes, I got my cap today. I'm still bald, so yes. Goalkeepers from Bayern Leverkusen, Hiradeki. That's how you think you say that name. Hiradeki. Here, where is he? Ah, here. 86 Hiradeki. He had 7 saves and he kept the clean sheet with Leverkusen winning 1-0. So his saves were extremely, extremely important because they gave 3 points to the team. So I think it's going to be that the wild card could be what does it say? Quarta Tottenham. I have to talk about that. Now I don't know if they mean Loris or they mean Real Madrid. I'll have to ask them. Modding Way always doing a great job, by the way. And this is not being ironic. They are great at what they're doing. Defenders. We chose Felipe here, Bonucci, and Rudiger. So. Why Felipe? He had 1 goal and he was the man of the match with a 1-0 win over Osasuna, and you know that's very important. Bonucci, he scored 2 goals, but they were both with penalties, but still, it's the defender scoring 2 goals. So then you have Rudiger, he had 1 goal and man of the match in a 3-0 victory over Leicester. I honestly think that it might be Kante because they might want to juice the team of the week. Because it's going to be Black Friday, you know, during this Team of the Week 10, that's when Black Friday starts. You're going to get until half the promo, I guess. And I think they will want to just this Team of the Week. I think they will just this Team of the Week with the good players. And they're going to have a featured Team of the Week. And what they can do is not put this money in 91. And put Kante, because they will put Mane 90 on the featured team of the week, because they do that every year on Black Friday. So that's my pick. A wild card is Trent Alexander-Arnold. Then midfielders, Kroos, 2 assists, man of the match over the Real Madrid win over Granada 4-1. Rodri, he had an outstanding goal and man of the match in a 3-0 win over Everton. Blanco, we are predicting that he's going to be the featured. He had 2 goals in the MLS playoffs against Portland. So that's going to be, and it's actually a very interesting card. It's going to be a very interesting cam here. Then Guri, Portland, 2 goals in the MLS playoffs. Wait, how did it? They can't have both 2 goals. Guri, oh, they're different. I have to talk with them. They need to fix this. This is, it's the, I think, no, because he's from Nice, so I'll have to talk with them. But Guidi. Then wild cards. Kante from Chelsea, like I already explained to you why I think Kante could be in. Because they will want to juice and they'll keep the 90 money for the feature team of the week. Then forward. Bergwijn, Ajax, 2 goals and the man of the match with the Ajax 5-0 win. Mane, 2 assists and man of the match victory. And still, Borussia Mönchengladbach, whoa, 3 assists. Okay, this one is in, actually, this guy is in. What's bad about this team of the week? They are all incredibly slow, except Bergwijn, Blanco, and Guri. Well, you have Mane, but I still don't think Mane is going to be in. I'm still going to say Kante, but again, I've been wrong. Then Rommel, reserves and substitutes. Rommel from PSV, Stupan for Villarreal. Yeah, there's not big players on the bench. What would I invest around this team? Actually, there are not a lot of big investment opportunities, to be honest, because you won't want these defenders too slow. You won't want this winger too slow. What will happen probably is Kante might try if Rudiger comes out. if Rudiger doesn't come out and it's Kante, you can say Werner's are gonna rise. This one, Dutch players are gonna rise. If Mane comes out, in form Bobby Firmino's gonna rise. If Kroos comes out or Rodri, they're too slow. This is a very, very slow prediction, to be honest. But it's real, let's be honest, it's real. It's a real prediction. So, this team of the week is going to be consisting a lot of fodder. But, knowing EA, they might improve the team of the week. Just because, again, Black Friday. But, guys, that's going to be the video for today. I hope you enjoyed it. Please leave a like, a comment, hit the bell icon. You know all those good things that make us grow. There should be a sub button. And there should be... I'm going to put marquee matchups there. I think I already pushed the podcast long enough. Yeah, that's the team of the week. I'll see you in the next one with the analysis of the team of the week. Bye.